As big as golf is in the state of Nebraska, we've never hosted a National Open Championship. That will change next summer when the Omaha Country Club hosts the 2013 U.S. Senior Open. KTV News Watch 7's Andy Kendi went one-on-one with the tournament director Tim Flaherty of the USGA.
What makes the U.S. Senior Open more special for a senior player?
I think it starts with the golf courses we go to. This championship has been held at places like Wingfoot and Oakland Hills, Pinehurst, Riviera, just a great list of golf courses. And also, we've managed to really attract the galleries. So the players on the senior tour really like it, gets them back in where they were playing before, big crowds. So we've gone to really good golf courses, and we've managed to fill the seats.
Why? What makes it so appealing, this course?
This golf course is not about length. It's more about strategy and the greens. Some great set of Perry Maxwell greens. That's what he's known for.
Is it fair to say that this could be a test of some sort to see how do you handle a USGA event? And if you do well, then maybe down the line we could come back and do more events here?
Sure. We take invitations from clubs. So look, we were invited here for the Senior Open. If that goes well, again, if the club would like to entertain something down the road, we'd certainly be open to that.
Have you been to Omaha before?
Before this whole process started?
I had driven through here once. I flew into Omaha and went to Lincoln, Nebraska once.
Game maybe?
No, I was at Firethorn. I went to look at Firethorn. Yeah.
But that's the unique thing about the USGA. You go to places where golf is really the soul, the heartbeat of the golf community is places like Omaha, Nebraska. Is that right?
That's correct. The Senior Open, we've had a lot of success in markets like Omaha. The largest Senior Open to date was in Des Moines in 1999. Mm-hmm. Tremendous support. We had 45,000 people there per day on the weekend. We've had good success in finding the right markets and places where golf is important. We've found great clubs, and the community has responded.
And now Omaha.
And Omaha, everything is in line here for a tremendous event.